Yeah, so I think we met in a mat, or rather, Gariza Kwenda Kiambu.
Kiambu, Triple S.
Yeah, and so I got in. After nimeskumana, I had to like reward myself, and once I got in, nikona dempale nyuma, akiona lipstick ya red, and then I was like, no, I need to reward myself. So I went there and sat down and we started talking.
The both seats were empty. This guy comes, sits next to me, just next to me. And I found that awkward. Why? Why?
This stalker. Who is this stalker?
Stalker vibes. And then
yeah, because there were like empty seats.
Yeah.
And she's at the back.
And I'm at the back. And then this guy comes, sits just right next to me. And then from there, he started talking to me.
Fiona, 3 years ago, we embarked on an incredible journey. I still remember the first time we met in a Kiambu Road Matatu. Yeah. And I asked you the destination. I mean, it was so obvious. I would never have thought that the lady seated at the back would grow into a strong, hardworking, passionate, and a loving woman that I would receive at the altar.
I feel blessed. It's amazing.
I can't believe today is here. It's something you dream about when you're young.
I want to cry.
Today's an answered prayer, and I'm so happy that you came here and me. Okay. Well, clearly I didn't come prepared. So like you to ambush me, like you ambushed me 3 years ago, asking me a very obvious question. And for that, I love you. I honor you. And I thank God that you came into my life. I do not take it for granted. Every day it feels like a dream being with you. And it's more of a dream that I'll have forever with you. So Gitahi, take my few words for now, but you have my heart forever. Till death do us.
Sweet release, no disguise.
Now the moment we've all been waiting for. William that we've got to kiungoja. Sasa umewadia. So tunaomba. Tutamkaribisha Bright, tutamkaribisha Fio.
Oh, definitely. Growing up, growing old.
Family, I want to see how. I want to see you as a dad. I really want to see what kind of dad you make. And.
Oh, me too.
Parenting.
I want to see myself as a dad.
Me too. As a mother.
And you as a mother, yeah.
And parenting. From parenting to taking care of our kids. Finally, our kids live in, not the bird leaves the nest, our kids live in us and we're gray and old.
Yeah.
Oh my God. So this is it.
Building a home,
starting a home together.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It's no longer a house, it's a home.
Starting lots of businesses.
Yeah. Oh, having that dynasty. The guitars.
I, Alex Clinton Gitahi.
I, Wanjiro Komo,
give you this ring as an ornament and pledge of the promise I have made to you.
In times of illness and in times of good health, to love you and make you happy.
To serve you with all that I have now. And with that, I shall have in days to come, as long as we live with the help of God.
As long as we live with the help of God, Amen.
Good, good.
It's time that we see it, the fire's dying out. Can't believe that I see this, we're out of chances now. And I just want you to know.
It's only from the word go, from the first talk I had with him, I saw how wise this guy is, how smart he is. One thing, another number two was, I mean, you're handsome. Unanikunywa.
I cannot present to you Mr. and Mrs. Gitahi.
Thought we could make it if I just held on. But it's really crazy how love could fade so fast. We said forever, but now we're in.